those bar blend pulses. Alessandra, how are we doing? Little low right here. Alessandra, getting all the same strength of McKenna in the chest, core, and arms, just a little bit more modified to keep you safe. We can't burn you out in the first couple minutes. Eight more to finish. It's 8, 7. Feel your chest. Feel your core. Feel those shoulders. Last couple pulses. Woo! Press it up. Bring it back. If you want a little jump, bend the knees. Step or jump to the front. Second position. Now nice and simple. Internal, center, external. So again, as we spin, it's fabulous. If you want, how about just a little more fluidity here in those arms? So small changes can help us cultivate balance away from the bar too. Make sure you're giving yourself an opportunity to flow and breathe. That's it. Let's do one more. I hope you're enjoying this fluidity. I think it's pretty fun. Right here, squat it low. Open up to second. One more slow. Feel those hamstrings. Let's take a tempo. Get low and high. So this is one of my signature non-impact cardio moves. When we get low and reach, our heart rate goes up. Are we feeling that back here? Oh yeah, love it. So I want you to notice you're getting strength, flexibility, and cardio sculpt all at once. One more big reach out. Celebrate your progress. I love it. Are you ready for some literal balance? Let's hope so. Heels together, toes apart, away from your bar. Hands to the hips. It's those releves. Now I'm coming right to tempo. I've been doing this for a while and I still feel the challenge. If you need a little support, open the arms wide for balance. Now, where should you feel this? All the way up those strong legs, always in the core. Primarily, you'll feel the calves start to fire up. I want you to stay with that if you can. Do a little arms here. Why not stay with that nice ballet throw? Open up, celebrate your progress. Week one, we only did a few when we were at the bar. So reach up and honor yourself. We're getting here and we're thriving. All right, big balance challenge for me too. Keep the arms wide, activate the core. We're gonna try that coupe balance away from the bar. Let's give it a try. Take your right heel behind your left ankle. Woo! Back to center, try the other side. Yes, oh my gosh, I love that. Great work, just trying it is good. Now, we have our curtsy lunges. Right, we'll start off nice and simple. And now, you guessed it, a little bit of ballet flair, right guys? Reach and lift. So this is up to your interpretation. As if you're taking a bow for successfully completing the first 2 weeks of our challenging bar blend program. I created it so that you get plenty of work if you simply modify the entire thing. So if you've even tried these mid-level options, you are rocking. Let's